I didn't know about the Pacific Crest Trail until I decided to hike it.
There's really nobody who knows the trail like our organization does.
They are the people who keep this trail a real, living, wild place for all of us and for the people to come.
Pacific Crest Trail is a national scenic trail that runs from Mexico to Canada. It's a 2,650-mile trail. The highest point is Forrester Pass, which is over 13,000 feet.
From our perspective, you guys are really working to make this experience seem very authentic and very real.
One of the reasons that we don't shoot wholly on the PCT is that, you know, 60% of the PCT is actual wilderness. For good reasons, you know, the wilderness is protected from anything mechanical, and particularly film crews.
So how many miles a day are you doing?
I'm averaging 22 at the moment.
I'm only managing about 11 or 12.
Yeah, well, first couple of weeks are always hard.
It's just been really inspiring, experiencing this incredible beauty in the world, and it makes you feel like things are gonna be okay, you know?
I thought that Cheryl's book was very true to the trail. Not only does it show both the joy and the sorrow that is possible and the hardship that's possible on the trail, but also the transformative personal experiences. That's the reason why we love the trail.
With the attention that the movie is bringing, there's going to be a lot of people that come out and hike on the PCT, and that's a wonderful thing. Some of the challenges that Cheryl faced are very real. The heat, lack of water, snow, rattlesnakes. There's quite a lot of rattlesnakes on the PCT. It's the wilderness.
There's so much respect for the natural environments we've been in. We're going to be respecting the places where we're shooting. We're going to have a really light footprint because, of course, it means a lot to anyone who loves the PCT and the wild places. You know, many, many people have learned about the Pacific Crest Trail because of the book, and that makes me so happy.
We're so excited about wild because it's going to spread the word and raise awareness about the trail.
Even a child with normal feet was in love with the world after he had got a new pair of shoes. Flannery O'Connor. And Cheryl Strait.
Just imagine every day for 94 days waking up to this and going to sleep to this and being in this day after day after day after day.
You can see where it fills you up. It makes you feel more whole.
I think it's so important that our generations continues to protect these wild places such as the Pacific Crest Trail, other national scenic trails as well. I felt so profoundly in touch with that when I was on the PCT. And so I feel like, okay, wild is also my love song to that place.